The encounter between Federation's Football Club of Benin and Aqua Starlet of Uyo in a Nigerian National League match at the Samuel Gbomodia Stadium attracted a large turnout of spectators. The large turnout of spectators at the stadium, including the Edo State Commissioner for Youth and Sports, Kingsley Diagboya, cheered Federation's Football Club to victory. In an interview, some of the fans of Federation's Football Club, Barrister Emmanuel Uso and Majority Leader Edo State House of Assembly Foley Ogedegbe, commended Federation's Football Club for recording 2-1 victory over Aqua Starlet. They also promised to support the team by motivating the players to give their best in the ongoing football season.
But I belong to an organ of government whose duty it is to appropriate revenue for the relevant agencies of government. I want to assure Better Insurance that when it comes to that time, we will ensure that their interests are adequately provided for. Because we have the best players, some of the best players in the world. It's just that they need our encouragement.
We wish them well, we congratulate the technical crew and the players, but we also want to inform them that we are solidly behind them if they do well. They should train more, they should do well so that the height, the sky will be not just their limit, they will exceed it.
Edosa Emerson reporting.